Is there anything you want to say, Amanda?
Made the arrest tonight, this afternoon. Both subjects confessed. It was through viewer tips that got us on the right direction and the direction for the vehicle, which led us to this point. And they were recognized in some of the video that was distributed by the media, which was incredibly helpful. That I'm sure that the victim who I spoke with earlier tonight was incredibly happy. She was very happy and elated because she knows that they're off the street, at least for now.